Look what we have here.
Keep going though?
I think so. We're right here on States and 23rd, and this is what we saw right now. Traffic stop. So we don't know why he stopped them, so yeah. By the way, I'm with Joe Cool and Chuck. Chuck is right here. You're live, right? I just got the notification. He gave me that look though, like, what the fuck are you doing here?
If everybody did this,
these cats would be here.
Yep. He said the look he gave me.
I did not.
Oh man, laugh, yo. Blow me. He said something to me. Blow me, baby.
Absolutely. What? Like, cat doing his job, playing by the rules, being easy.
I don't
see the dirty look.
He knows we're watching, though.
Exactly, right? He behaving.
Yeah, he behaving.
Throw his tickets.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what's happening.
So he's saying he has to go to court. I'm not sure for what, but he has to go to court. Lady, but he wasn't. talking about, I don't know, about the speed limit. So he has court on October 30th at 9 a.m. Washington, so that's the Daily Center. So he's going to
prick shit, right? That's
about
prick
speed
shit.
Limit, that's why.
You suck as a cop, bro. You suck.
What's your name and badge number?
You want an ID, yo?
Servant?
Nah. Just write tickets, yo.
Yeah. Yep.
I got one snip out left. I'm an asshole, bro.